and you take a deep breath, and you walk through the doors. It's the morning of your very first day. You say hi to your friends, you ain't seen in a while. Try and stay out of everybody's way. It's your freshman year, and you're gonna be here for the next 4 years in this town. Hoping one of those senior boys will wink at you and say, you know, I haven't seen you around before. 'Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you gotta believe them. And when you're 15 feeling like there's nothing to figure out, well, count to 10, take it in. This is life before you know who you're gonna be. 15. You sit in class next to a redhead named Abigail, and soon enough, you're best friends. Laughing at the other girls who think that they're so cool, we'll be out of there as soon as we can. And then you're on your very first date, and he's got a car, and you feel like flying. And your mama's waiting up, and you're thinking he's the one. And you're dancing around your room when the night ends, when the night ends. 'Cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you gotta believe them. And when you're 15 and your first kiss makes your head spin round, hey, well, hey, you're 15, dating the player football team. I didn't, oh, 15. And are you worried? Wish to be wanted. Wish you could be going. Tell yourself what you know. Back then I swore I was gonna marry him someday, but I realized some bigger dreams of mine. And Abigail gave everything she had to a boy who changed his mind. And we both cry, 'cause when you're 15 and somebody tells you they love you, you gotta believe them. And when you're 15, don't forget to look before you fall. A fun time can hear most anything. And it just might find out what you're supposed to be. I didn't know I was supposed to be at 15. Your very first day. Take a deep breath, girl. Take a deep breath as you walk through the door.